Okay, children. Now first bit. Let us see which one. I one. See what is the question here. See, ma. How many digits are there? First, you have to observe here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5-digit number this is. Before one, we are doing 4-digit number and 3-digit number. Here increased to one more digit. Okay. So first you have to arrange the column wise. So first ones and tens and hundreds. 1000 and here increased one more place value, that is a 10,000 place. Okay, that is a 10,000 place. So first you have to add the ones place. 9 plus 2, how much? 9 plus 2, you have to do fastly. 9 plus 2, how much? 11. So 11 means in this 2-digit number is there. This one is ones place, this one is tens place. So you should write down one. This one carry over to the tens place. Okay. Now we are going to the tens place. So what are digits here? 1 place, 5 place, 5. You should add these three numbers. First 5 plus 1. How much? 6. And 6 plus 5? 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So this 11 also 2-digit number. Yes or no? This is also 2-digit number. So in this one tens place. Okay. This one is a tens place. And this one is a 100 place. Okay. This one write down in tens place. This one carry over to the 100 place. And next we are going to the 100 place. So how many digits are there here? In this carry also will be there. So 2 plus 2 after our carry. So 2 plus 2. How much 2 after? 3, 4. 4 plus 1 carry? 5. This 5, this is a single digit. So here don't keep carry. So you should write down in 100 plus 5. Next we are going to the 1000 place. What are digits here? 6 plus 7. So how much 6 plus 7? After 6 you should add 7 numbers. Okay. After 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So these 13 2-digit numbers. So in this 3, which place? 1000 place. This one is a 10,000 place. Okay. Don't confuse. This 3 is a 1000 place. This one is a 10,000 place. So you should write down this 3,000 place. Okay. This one carry over to the 10,000 place. Okay. Now we are going to the 10,000 place. Okay. So what are digits here? 4 plus 5. How much 4 plus 5? You should add 4 after 5 numbers. 4 after 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And 9 plus 1 carry. 9 plus 1, 10. Okay. 9 plus 1, 10. This 10 is a 2-digit number. So here one more digit, one more place is not there. No? So you should write down in 10,000 place down. So what is the answer here? See how many digits are there here? 1s, 10s, 100s, 1000, 10,000. So how we will call 10,000? Okay. How much here? 1,03,511. Okay. 1,03,511. Okay. Next we are going to the one more question. What is here? See two numbers are there. It will call pair. Yes or no? Previous class I said now. So 2 means it will call pair. So here also you have to arrange the column wise. First we are going to the ones place and tens place, hundreds, thousand and 10,000. Okay. First you have to add 8 plus 7. So 8 after count 7 numbers. So 8 after 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay. 15 means this 5 you should write down in ones place. This one carry over to the tens place. Okay. Next we are going to the tens place. So what are digits here? 4 plus 2 and plus 1. So 4 plus 2. How much 4 plus 2? 5, 6. And carry also you should add. 6 plus 1. How much? 7. So this 7 is a single digit. So this is a write down in tens place. Okay. Next, 8 plus 3. 8 after count 3 numbers. After 8, 9, 10, 11. So this 11, 2-digit number. So this one, write down in 100 place. This one carry over to the 1000 place. Okay. This one write down in 100 place. And this one carry over to the 1000 place. Now, 7 plus 8. How much 7 plus 8? You should add after 7, 8 numbers. Okay. How many numbers is this? 8 numbers. After 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So this 15 two digit number in this 5 in 1000 place. Okay, this one carry over to the 10,000 place. Okay, now we are going to the 10,000 place. 2 plus 4, how much 2 plus 4? 6. And 6 plus 1 carry 7. Okay, see, answer is how many digits are there here? 1s, 10s, 100s, 1000, 10,000 means 75,175. Answer is 75,175. Okay, understood children? And one more, see, see here two numbers are there, one pair is there, two numbers are there. See, in this how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And another number 1, 2, 3, 4. So here fifth number is not there. Okay, you have to leave. Okay, so now you have to arrange the column wise. Okay, 1s and 10s and 100s and 1000 and 10,000. Okay, now we have to add the ones place. 3 plus 9, how much 3 plus 9? 11. So this one write down in ones place, this one carry over to the tens place. Now tens place, 7 plus 7, how much? How much 7 plus 7? You have to add directly. 7 plus 7, 14. And 14 plus 1 carry? 15. So in this 15, 5 is a tens place. And how many tens are there? 5 tens are there. And 100 is there. So this 5 write down in tens place. This one carry over to the 100 place. Okay. Now we are going to the 100 place. See digits here. 2 plus 8. How much 8 plus 2? 10. And 10 plus 1 carry? 11. So 11 means in this how many hundreds are there? 100 is there and 1000 is there. So you should write down 1 in 100 place. This one carry over to the 1000 place. Okay. Now 1000 place. What are the digits here? 1 plus 2. How much 2 plus 1? 3. And 3 plus 1 carry? 4. So 4 is a single digit or double digit? Yes, this is a single digit. You don't keep carrying another place. Okay. You should write down in 1000 place 4. And see, observe here in 1000 place, one number is there. Only one number is there. 5 only is there. And another number is there here? No, not there. So, carry also not there. You should write down as it is 5. See here, how many digits are there here? 1s, 10s, 100s, 1000, 10,000. So, what, how we will call 54,151. Okay? 54,151. In this way, you have to go to the carry wise additions. Okay? Next, see, ma, second bit is an add on check by adding up. Okay? See, second bit, first one is a how many digits here? 1, 2, 3, 4 digit number. 2 numbers are there. So, this also you have to add down and up. Okay. Actually, we are doing down only. Now, let us see down and up also. Okay. See, first you have to arrange column wise. 1s, 10s, 100s and 1000. Okay. How to add this? 8 plus 3. Down means you have to take down to up to down. Okay, 8 plus 3. How much 8 after 3? 11. Okay, this one write down ones place. This one carry over to the ones place. Now you have to take 1 plus 4. How much 1 plus 4? 5. And 5 plus 5? 10. Okay, this 0 write down in ones place. This one carry over to the 100 place. Okay, now we are going to the 100 place. And 1 plus 2. How much 1 plus 2? 3. And 3 plus 9. 3 after count 9. How much 3 after? 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, 12 is a 2 digit number. So this 2 you should write down in 100 place. This one carry over to the 1000 place. Now we are going to the 1000 place. What are the digits here? 6 plus 1 and 1 plus 6 plus 1. How much 6 plus 1? 7. And 7 plus 1? 8. So what is the answer? 8201. Okay, 8201. This is the down. So now we are going to the up. Okay, down to up. How you will add? So this also you have to arrange the column wise. 1s, 10s, 100s and 1000. Okay, now
3 plus 9. So 8 plus 3 also, 3 plus 8 also, it will get same sum. Okay, same it will get answer. So 3 plus 8, how much? 3 after you should count 8 numbers, 3 after 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So as it is 11 it came. So in this one you should write down 1's place, this one carry over to the 10's place. And see down to up, 5 plus 4 plus 1, 5 plus 4, how much 5 plus 4? 9, 9 plus 1, 10. So same it came, see. Up to down also, down to up also it came same 10. So in this 0 you should write down, this one carry over to the 100 place. Now 100 place, 9 plus 2 plus 1, how much 9 plus 2? 9 after 10, 11, 11 plus 1, 12, same 12 it came. So this 2 you should write down in 100 place, this one carry over to the 1000 place. And one more in 1000 place, 1 plus 6 plus 1. How much 6 plus 1? 7. And 7 plus 1? 8. See, observe these two sums. Up to down also 8201 it came. And down to up also same 8200 it came. So, this is the same answer it will get. Okay. And one more, see. 26,572 and 27,873. First you have to arrange the column wise. So how many digits are there here? 5 digits are there. So 1s and 10s, 100s, 1000 and 10,000 also it will get. Okay. So how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 10,000 also it will get. And see, first arrange the 1s. 2 and next is 7. 2, 7, 5, 6, 2. Another number is, see, 3, 7, 8, 7, 2. Okay. Like this, you have to arrange the column wise. 2, 3, 7, 7, 5, 8, 6, 7, 2, 2. So now we are going to the 1's place. 2 plus 3. How much 2 plus 3? 5. And 7 plus 7. How much 7 plus 7? 14. So 14 means you should write this 4 down and this one carry over to the 100 place and this is a down. Okay. What is the first way? Is a down, up to down. Okay. So we are adding like this, 7 plus 7, 4 and 1 plus 5, how much? 6 and 6 plus 8. After 6, you should count 8 numbers. 6 after 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So 14 means you should write this 400 place and this one carry over to the 1000 place. Now 1 plus 6 plus 7. How much 6 plus 1? 7. And 7 plus 7. 7 after you should count 7 numbers. After 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So 14 it game. So these 4 you should write down in 1000 place. This one carry over to the 10,000 place. Okay. Now 10,000 place. 1 plus 2 plus 2. How much 1 plus 2? 3. And 3 plus 2? 5. So 5 is a single digit. You should write down in 10,000 place. So what is the answer here? 54,445. This is a up to down. And one more way also will be there na? Down to up. So let us see one more. See, I am taking here. See, 10,000 and 1000, hundreds, tens, ones. What is that? And one more number is 27873 addition. So now we are going down to up. So it will get same answer once you see. See, 1's place, 2 plus 3. How much 2 plus 3? 5. So this is a single digit. You don't keep carry. Okay, single digit mean you should write down only. Okay, now 10's place, 7 plus 7. Down to up you have to go. Okay, 7 plus 7. How much? 14. See, here 14 and here also same. Up to down also, down to up also, it will get same answer. So 4 means you should write down in 10's place. This one carry over to the 100 place. Now 100 place. So what are the digits here? 8 plus 5 plus 1. So first you should count 8 plus 5. How much 8 plus 5? 13 and 13 plus 1 14. See here observance. See here also 14 and here also 14. So you should write this 4 in the 100 place. This one carry over to the 1000 place. Now add the 1000 place and 6. 7 plus 6 plus 1. So first you should add these two numbers. 7 plus 6 how much? Once you should count 6 after 7. 6 after 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay. How much? 14 it will get. 7 plus 6, 13 plus 1, 14. So these 4 write down and this one carry over to the 10,000. Now 2 plus 2 how much? 4. 4 plus 1, 5. See what is the answer here? 54,445. Here and here same answer it will get. Okay, down to up also, up to down also it will get same answer. Okay children, so in this way you have to write down. Okay, write in your notebook. Okay.